trail was found on the site of a road 5 miles outside of Walten, Michigan. The body was cut off major head trauma and severed stabbings in the chest area.